gone. Dyer at the Bank of England. And they're very well known for this type of thing. And several of their works are on display in the Maritime Museum, actually, in Greenwich.
They're the tea dogs.